Hi guys, this is the UNI-T UTCS06A AC current clamp accessory. This is the box that it came with. It's also complete with its documentation, the user's manual in English and other languages. And I would say that the illustrations and explanations are written quite well. It also came with these safety instructions. It is quite compact and it does not require any kind of battery to operate. All you have to do is connect it to the compatible digital multimeter. The trigger is designed like the trigger of a conventional current clamp. I like the fact that the jaw opening is right here in the middle of the tapered portion. You can see the metallic core there. Right here at the front, we can clearly read the category rating, and the most important thing here is the conversion ratio of 1 millivolt per ampere of AC current and the maximum current that it can detect, which is 400 amperes. This is drop proof according to the user's manual to 1 meter on concrete. The cable is 1.1 meter long and it is equipped with the standard banana jack output terminal. For those who are new to AC current clamp accessory, you might be wondering what is the difference between a standard AC current clamp and the AC current clamp accessory. Well, for the AC current clamp, you just turn the function selector to the current measurement function and clamp one conductor at a time, either this line or this other line, not both at the same time. Because if you clamp both at the same time, you won't get any reading, seeing as the electromagnetic forces, the opposing electromagnetic forces of the two conductors will cancel each other out. So clamp only one conductor at a time, and the measured value will display on the LCD screen. The same is true with the AC current clamp accessory. You clamp only on one conductor at a time in order to get a current reading, except that the AC current clamp accessory will not have a display to show its current reading. It needs a compatible digital multimeter in order to show the current that it is measuring. Here are the requirements of the AC clamp accessory for the compatible multimeter. According to the user's manual, the multimeter must have a function of millivolt AC that can handle up to 400 millivolts AC. The UNI-T UT1920 has that functionality. The other requirement is that it must have a compatible standard banana jack terminal inputs, this one. And it fits right on the terminal inputs just fine. And it also must have an input impedance of greater than 1 mega ohms, which this multimeter satisfies. So the AC current clamp accessory, this particular model, can handle current from 1 ampere to 400 amperes. The key to understanding its current measurement is its conversion ratio here, 1 millivolt per ampere of AC current. That means when the clamp sensor is detecting 1 ampere of current here, it will output 1 millivolt AC voltage in this output terminal. And this is what the multimeter will measure, millivolt. So if 1 ampere is being measured here by the current sensor, it will output 1 millivolt reading in the multimeter's display. Let's put that to the test using my AC current line splitter here, where a small load is connected. Clamping on the extend leg of the line splitter, I get a reading of 2.4 amperes. 2.4 millivolts, that means 2.4 ampere is being measured by the clamp meter in the extend leg of my line splitter. Measuring that, the same leg, using my Hioki CM32-8A-20, I'm getting a reading of 2.5 amperes. That's just slightly higher reading, which I think is acceptable. Now what if you have a digital multimeter which has a particular function for AC current clamp accessory, like this Hioki DT4256, can you still use the UNI-T CS06A? The answer is yes. All that I have to do is set the range to the range that matches the conversion ratio of 1 millivolt per ampere of current, and for the DT4256, that range is 200 amperes. Now, although I cannot measure beyond 200 amperes, if you're just measuring between 1 and 200 amperes, this is perfectly fine. Here I get a reading of 2.4 amperes. It's not reading 2.4 millivolt, but 2.4 amperes directly, because we're using the particular specialized function of the AC current clamp accessory. And incidentally, the 2.4 ampere reading is practically identical to the readings before in the other multimeter and clamp meter. So there it is, guys, the UNI-T UTCS06A 400 amperes AC current clamp sensor, or AC current clamp accessory. I quite like this unit, how it feels in my hand. Very compact, lightweight. I like the design of the jaw trigger and how it opens right here on its tapered pointed portion. The only thing I was not very excited about is that the cable seemed ordinary, but for the price that I paid for it, roughly $14 after discount, this is a good alternative to the competing product, which is the Fluke i400D that costs 3 times more. I like how it is compatible with my digital multimeters here, and I think it will be also compatible with a lot of other digital multimeters out there. So thank you for watching, stay safe, and don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button.